Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog. Sometimes it can be difficult to tell the difference between the cute, soft-faced Boston Terrier or French Bulldog. The Boston Terrier and the French Bulldog share an ancestor, the English Bulldog. Frenchies are muscular and have more bone structure than Boston Terriers, while Boston Terriers tend to be leggier. They have longer legs than their Frenchie cousins and are approximately 36 to 41 centimeters high and weigh 7 to 13 kilograms. A French Bulldog, on the other hand, is taller at 8 to 15 kilograms and 30 to 33.3 centimeters. Boston Terriers are also known as the American Gentleman because of their tuxedo-style markings, in brindle seal, black with white or seal. Frenchies are available in many colors, including cream, white, brindle and fawn. Frenchies are well known for their distinctive, bat-like ears. They are medium in size and have a square-shaped head. A Boston Terrier, on the other hand, has pointed ears, and their heads are not square. Both Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs have small snouts. They also have square jaws. Both breeds require very little grooming. They have a short coat, so there is little to no smell, aside of occasional wind. Both breeds are sensitive to extreme cold due to their coats. The Boston Terrier and Frenchie both have little stumpy tails that can be either straightened or screwed. Boston Terriers are more energetic than French Bulldogs, and they can be very active. French Bulldogs, due to their larger build, are more agile and relaxed than other breeds, but they can still be playful and exuberant when it comes time to run and jump. Both canines are friendly and loving dogs that make great furry friends. Boston Terriers, while having a tendency to bark more than other breeds, are less vocal than the other two. Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs can be trained quickly and make great pets for new owners. French Bulldogs can be stubborn and a bit bullish, so it is important that owners communicate their authority early. Both breeds can adapt to different living environments, so they will be happy to move in with you or to stay with you while you are away. French Bulldogs have seen a rise in popularity over the years, making them more expensive than Boston Terriers. French Bulldogs are typically priced at around PS 2000, while Boston Terriers may be as high as PS 700. A French Bulldog lives an average of over 10 years, while Boston Terriers can live for 12 to 14 years.